1975's brightest star was a quarter horse rancher from Slidell, Louisiana, named Mel Blount.
Anyone seeking the model for a Hall of Fame cornerback need look no further than Mel Blount. Not just a great cornerback, he was a cornerstone of a defense that ranks among the all-time best.
I'll never forget my defensive coordinator. He said, Mel, you should play like that all the time. You could be as great as you want to be. And it stuck with me. Hey, you know, I can be as great as I want to be.
Mel Blount was as great as he wanted to be and greater than most could hope to be.
Hi, Judy. Hope you feel better. God bless you. Stay strong and get well.
Amen.